It is in vulnerability where we find strength. Have we heard? Did we get the message? Nature is talking to us. She calls for love. Inner and outer love, for our hearts to keep on beating, for our lives to be ours, for togetherness, to protect what's beautiful.